lovely people and fish lovers, what am I going to make for you right now? I am going to make fried fish. This is the coastal style and a little bit of changes done by me. So my recipe of the coastal fried fish. So when you say coastal, so which means Konkan and all the entire coastal Maharashtra has this typical recipe of fish, and that is what I'm going to show you now. I've got surmai. Surmai is kingfish. It's silver and the dance look like this. So it's silver fish, nice and smooth. And this fish is what I'm going to use. And we're going to make fried fish. We're going to shallow fry it, but for which we need to make the marination. I've got a paste of coriander, and along with that there's green chili. So this paste I'm going to take along with some ginger garlic paste, a little bit of red chili as well. I'm going to keep some, a little bit of turmeric. Turmeric is very important when it comes to fish, because when you apply turmeric over a fish, you actually get rid of all the unwanted smells. Salt and lemon juice. And this is the masala that we will apply over the fish. So let's take all the fish pieces. They're nicely washed and cleaned. I'm going to use my hands to do all the marination here, because then that's the only way out. You know that you've mixed all the masalas well, and you need to rub it in to the fish as well. There's another thing that we need to do, is we need to make the coating ready. And I'm going to coat this fish with some rice flour and semolina, which is suji. So in a plate, let's take some rice flour followed by some semolina. And into this, we're going to add some red chili powder, a little bit of turmeric, just a little bit, and salt, of course. And just mix this up like this. Apart from that, in a frying pan, we need to heat up oil. So all of this is almost ready. You see this, each and every piece of fish has the masala that we've done. If you do not wish to make the paste of coriander and green chili, you can just finely chop the coriander and put it in. So just pick up a piece of fish, place it in this, like this. Make sure you coat every side of the fish nicely. So now just pick up the piece of fish, and the fish now needs to be cooked completely. And we'll only flip on the other side after the bottom part of the fish is absolutely crisp. And we'll flip and cook the other side, and that's about it. And the fish is done, and we will serve it immediately. There you go. Let's just cook this. So that's about it. The fish will cook from the other side as well. That's it. You can serve this as a starter. But if you happen to come to my house, you will have it with dal chawal. So believe me, it tastes amazing. Just plain steamed rice, a little bit of dal, and this piece of fried fish. It tastes divine. You must try it, and you should let me know how you find it. But as of now, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. And I hope you've enjoyed watching this video as much as I enjoyed making it for you. Happy cooking!